the folks. It was good presentations. I think not much more to add to the comments. The only thing I would say is don't forget the basic questions, which is, who are you selling it to? How much are you going to sell it for? How are you going to make money? And so on. We sometimes get wrapped up in the technology, and that becomes a central piece. The world is littered with good technology, and that doesn't cut it.
And if I could just say some nurturing thing now. The statistics over the 15 years or 20 years of the MIT business plan competition is that there is no statistical difference between those who won and those who were finalists.